For those of you with the Navi and T Creator condensing tankless hot water heater, it's an older model, but it's not really clear on how to switch the water temperature if you don't have an external thermostat with buttons. I'll show you how to do that real quick. First and foremost, remove the four mounting screws. There are two up top and then two on the bottom here and here. Here are the internals and here is the digital display with it showing 110. So what we're gonna do here is locate switches 7 and 8 on this dip switch cluster. Only touch 7 and 8. These are the temperature controls. So down, both 7 and 8 being down, will be 110 degrees. If you flip 8 up, it'll move to 120. You can see that on the digital readout now. If you move this one up, it'll go up to 140. And if you move 8 down, that'll go to 130 midway. So I just moved mine up from 120 to 130, but that's how you do it. I hope that helped. Have a great day.